Hey guys, it's GamerVerse13, and I was just playing Black Ops on Domination for Ground War, and something weird happened. The game started, I started to run, then started all over again, and watch this. No gun whatsoever. When I shoot, there it is, but it's gone when I don't shoot, so I don't know if this is temporary or not. This is a pretty cool glitch, and I will upload this to YouTube, and yeah, it's 30 seconds long video, but yeah, bye.